Hello, this is Poetry, and I have with me John.
John Marshall Jones from the troupe.
No.
Oh, this is so cute. Hi, Poetry.
Hi. Anyway, so he's an actor, and he has his own show. Tell us about that show, what it's about, and that way we can all check it out, right?
Right now, I'm starring on a Nickelodeon series called The Troupe, and The Troupe is men in black at a suburban high school. It's very high concept, very, very funny. It's on Friday nights at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, 7 o'clock Central on Nickelodeon. And I also have a film coming out called The Guest at Central Park West, which is premiering on January 18th, which is about two young men that go to Harvard and have very divergent paths. One becomes a Nobel Prize winning author, and the other becomes an epileptic, thrill-seeking sociopath who's living on the streets. And one night, by chance, they end up getting together for dinner. And the film is about what happens when you invite a homeless, epileptic sociopath into your home for dinner.
What's that called once more?
The Guest at Central Park West. It is hot to death, y'all.
That's awesome. How do you like having a kids show?
You know, I find that the kids are often more professional than the adults are. So I'm having a great time. They're great kids. Nick, Gage, David, I love you guys. I hope you're watching this. And yeah, they're fabulous.
Awesome. Well, thanks for talking to us. And keep watching and make sure you check out his show. It is called The Troupe, right?
Yes.
The
and
Troupe.
You guys don't know, but Poetry is actually like 6'4". So thanks, Poetry.
Thank you. Okay. All right. Cool.